I'm going to try and record Bella's behavior towards one particular dog here. I've chosen Ziva, another female. I'd say Ziva's more on the dog reactive side herself, but she is on the other side of basically what is one-way mirror. So she can't see in, but Bella's going to be able to see her, and you can see her in the camera there. She's just standing by the door. And I'm going to bring Bella in, and I'm going to have you watch Bella's reaction to Ziva as she comes near the door. So you can see that right now Ziva's not looking at her, but she can see Ziva. And Ziva's just sniffing the ground. Ziva! Ziva! And as Ziva comes over and starts to look at her, she gets more stimulated. Now Ziva can't see her, so Ziva's not giving her any reaction back, so she's okay. Now Ziva is looking towards her. So it's kind of an interesting concept because this is the two-way or the one-way glass. So the dog is not giving her back the signals that she normally would. Hey Ziva. If Ziva could see Bella and know that Bella's here, there would be a different reaction. And you can see Bella, you know, wanting to jump towards her, etc. Good sit. And this is actually pretty mild. I don't want to take any risks with this, but I would like to show you how intense the behavior can become. So I think what I'm going to do is just jockey around here a little bit and put Ziva on the other side of that fence so that you can see how intense the reaction gets when another dog reacts back to her. I don't think this is anxiety. I am pretty sure this is dog-dog reactivity. Right now she's pretty reasonable and I can work with her, but when she sees another dog that reacts back to her, gives her eye contact, she just really has a hard time calming down. So give me a minute, we're going to pause this and I'm going to set something else up so you can see the reaction.
So without taking chances, now what you're going to see is the reactivity that Bella has. Ziva is in the far white lattice fence area. And she's going to hear Ziva, and Ziva's going to see her, and Ziva's going to give a reaction back to her. And I want you to see her reaction. This has absolutely nothing to do with her home territory. It has absolutely nothing to do with her home turf, because it's not her home turf. That's not even the area she stays in. It has to do with the reaction that the dog gives back to her. And if a dog is neutral, like you saw in the window there, and not giving anything back, she's fine. But if a dog gives something back to her, she's very defensive, but a little bit more on, I would say, the offensive side. She's a little proactive, and she's looking and she's waiting to see if they're going to look at her, and if they're going to look at her, she's going to tell them how she feels. So this is the basic reaction.
Over there, she would kill a bunch.
is a dog reactivity that we need a little bit of help with. I think her reaction is very classically based. She is at an emotional level, not able to deal with the stimulation because we're not able to reason with her, train her, reach her because she's so overstimulated. You know, back up here on the porch now, a little bit further away, I can get her to sit, maybe take a treat. Come here,
Hill. Sit. Good girl.
And I can reason with her a little bit more. And we could do a desensitization where we start at a distance and then we basically come closer and closer and I get her to look and she gets desensitized to the dog. But the amount of stimulation that she gets from a reactive dog back is so overwhelming to her that it's very difficult. If we had to pass Ziva in Ziva's yard on a walk, we can't control Ziva's behavior. And we can only get so far away from Ziva on the walk. And I think with she has great 0 to 60, unfortunately. She doesn't have very good brakes. And she has a very difficult time decelerating her response and her level of intensity. She's better now. She's all right. We got further away. And the distance helps her a little bit. And the training has helped her. And the gentle leader has helped her. And Ziva barking, Ziva stopping the barking has helped quite a bit. But I wanted you to see how intense the reaction is. And